Is free speech under attack?
Young people across the country have been arrested for putting up innocuous stuff online.
Some of these arrests were completely unnecessary.
I'm now scared to either tweet something.
Is Section 66A overreach of state power?
बता दें कितनी घटनाएं होने के बाद आप कानून बदलेंगे और एक्शन लेंगे?
We need to sit down together and see if there are any lacunae to deal with that lacunae.
Kapil Sibal in the Right to be Heard hot seat. At these times on Headlines Today.